A road for pedestrians and bicyclists in Brooklyn was unexpectedly opened up to traffic today. Residents noticed barriers were removed at the Willoughby Avenue open street in Fort Greene. The City Department of Transportation says it was due to a miscommunication. Our crews were there tonight as signs went back up and barriers put back into place.